day, greetings, and welcome to Ogdensburg, New York. Rolling over to Champlain, New York. Just did some dropping and hooking and hooking and dropping up here. I'm picking up a load going to North Bergen, New Jersey, which I'm guessing I'll just take back to the yard in Syracuse. Or somewhere in between, you never know. Rolling across Route 37 East, waving to all my Canadian friends across the river. Hopefully they all have a good day. Looks like it's going to be a beautiful day up here in the North Country. Beautiful day. Sunrise this morning is beautiful. Oh, what's the sign say? Route 37 bridge closed. Oh, detour. Oh, we're not taking 37B. That's the facts, Jack. Staying on 37 to 122 to Route 11. It's been a while since I've been up this way. Pulling up into Messina here. Used to go in like every Monday for a while. That's the Grass River. It's not full of grass. I checked. Welcome to Messina, New York. Messina. Whoa. Hey. Over there on the right, that's the Messina Arena. That rhymes. That's cool. I see Mr. Sunshine starting to peek his little noggin up over the trees over there. Which means I'm about to get blinded by the light. I'm still without sunglasses. Mine broke there a month ago or so, if not longer. I haven't had a chance to replace them yet. I get that done soon. Look, geese! Still rolling 37 east here. Mr. Sunshine in my eyeballs. You should end every sentence today with "in my eyeballs." That'd be funny. It'd be hilarious. And if you take a left, holy cow, that sounds great. If you take a left at this light up here, they'll take you to a bridge that'll take you over to Canada. Thank you. I'm not going that way today. Wow. I can't even block in my visor. Good to see old Mr. Sunshine and having the warmer temperatures though. Welcome to Westville. Alright, just got off of Route 37 East. Rolling Route 122 East, which looks pretty much identical to 37 East. And it follows right over to Route 11. It's kind of a shortcut. This way I don't have to go all the way into Malone from 37. This will bring me out on the other side of Malone. Pine Ridge Park Campsite, established 1963. I might have to check that out one of these days. I like to go camping. And just like that, Route 11 North. Northbound and down. I've got a few videos, video documenting this road at different points. I don't know if they show if there's windmills over to the right, or air turbines, or whatever you want to call them. Ogdensburg, Ellenburg, Pittsburgh, maybe they're both related to the Pitts. Plattsburgh, maybe they're related to the Platts. Champlain, New York. Well, I'm here. Made it out here to Champlain, New York. Gotta go pick up this load going to North Bergen, New Jersey and find out where I'm taking it. All done out here in Champlain, and I just got a big old surprise. It was told to go back to the yard of Syracuse with this, and they called me back 2 minutes later to inform me that there's a second stop that's picked up in Plattsburgh. So now I'm on my way down to Plattsburgh, New York. Which means there's a good chance I might not make it home today now. Awesome! That is going to be really flipping close. Racing the old DOT clock today. I was going to stop at McDess and take my 30-minute waste of time break, but apparently I get down to Plattsburgh, so I attempt to make it home on time today. Gotta love it. That's what happens when you work on a need-to-know basis. That not everybody is on the same page. Lack of communication. Done out here with my second part of my pickup out in Plattsburgh, New York, rolling back to Syracuse, and it's gonna be a close one. Wouldn't have it any other way.
work a trailer can't make at least $110 an hour, then they shouldn't be running up and down the road when they got you the stuff for the torches.
Yeah.
A&P, classic cars. They got some really nice old cars over there.
Zone here in Potsdam, New York. You always slow down for the school zones. Safety first. Came through here last week, this was all backed up way past those railroad tracks for this upcoming construction here. Apparently they've got it moving pretty smoothly now. It doesn't appear to be backed up, which is a good thing, because I got just over 3 hours left. Yeah, I got time. Still gonna be close, but I should be able to make it back. Pretty big project. They're replacing the bridge. Up here this time of year. Beautiful hump day afternoon. It was Wednesday, right?
I can't remember.
All my days just kind of blend together lately. Especially working this night shift, holy cow. Kind of hard to remember which end is up, let alone what day it is. Got a dirty windshield. Stupid bugs. That was a piggyback. Not like the earlier one, but still a piggyback. Of Philadelphia, New York. I wonder if they're Eagles fans. Oh, this looks like a good time. Oh, it's a wreck. I don't know where the tractor was, but that was the trailer on the back of a wrecker. Hopping on 81 south. Hitting the home stretch. Yeehaw. Mile marker 139. Right lane closed. 81 southbound.